This afternoon, Mohamed Abrini was arrested in Anderlecht on Albert Square. At the same time, two other persons were also detained. His digital prints and DNA were found on several locations, including a hiding place on Max Rowe Street, Henri Berge Street in Schaerbeek, and also in the Renault Clio car, which was used during the Paris attacks.